come.
All right. All right, yeah.
Damn, look at this. I'm gonna look smooth.
It costs some good money. I'm not sure how much it costs, but it costs quite a bit. So the uniform is made in the UK from a company called Fight Label, and they, you know, they were the ones that do Joshua's uniform and other big fighters like Amir Khan and so on. So I feel like it's great that we were able to, well, Taylor Bear was able to sort of find him and get in contact. And then now I feel like this uniform is the next level.
Oh, that looks good. I'm happy. Look good, feel good, fight good.
I mean, I was stuck in customs and it got sent here from the UK, so I mean, there was a little bit of, we were a bit nervous that it might get stuck and won't be here on time, but now that we have it, I feel, you know, I feel good. I feel, I tried it on, everything fits well. I feel like I said,
I think it's made from diamantes and snake skin. Probably the reason why it was expensive.
When you put it on and you look flash, you're gonna fight flash.
If you fight flash, you're gonna be dominant. And when you're dominant, explosive.
We usually weigh in the afternoon, and when I weigh in the afternoon, I sort of feel like my weight's quite good at that time. But this is the first time I'm going to have it at night time, so I feel like, you know, at night time you sort of gain a bit more weight, so I'll probably be a little bit heavier. But you know, KFC doesn't really matter about the weight, you know, as long as you're feeling sharp, feeling good, and feeling strong, it doesn't really matter. I'm glad this fight's going to be shown in the UK because not only the doubters are going to watch it, but you know, the other fighters like Bellew, Joshua, and Fury. So I look forward to putting on a dominant performance.